Hello everyone, I excuse my bad English, about my bad English. I try show to you in this video how I make photos in Second Life with Firestorm Weaver. So first need to know my laptop is very weak, so for me have some emergency solution to handling this, but I can use. So don't need super gamer PC for taking good photography, I hope. I believe. I will take about myself with landscape too, and talking a bit about composition rules, lights and similar things. First I want water and some another interesting object in foreground and background. Okay, now need pose. Oh baby. Okay, the mountains and the sea will be behind me. Choosing something pose. Okay. Not okay. No, no. This is good. I like this. Okay. So I don't use pose hoods. I don't use photography hats. Pose hats. I like the simpler ways. Okay, so we have a sea, we have a stuffs. Okay, need find good composition. Oh, this fog is not really good. I render don't need now. Good, that fog is good, just not for me, for this photo. Okay, so the composition will be important. The first time I wanna talk a bit about zooming, because most of people using only mouse will zoom. This is very comfortable and easy to use, but if I am not middle of picture, you see the avatar head and some different things is deformed, so not really look realistic. But if you using Control 0 or Control 9 or Control 8 zoom keyboard shortcut, you can zooming less deformation. Of course, an other way the zoom also make deformation, but if you combined the mouse wheel zoom and the short key zoom, you can compensate it. Sorry everyone, I crashed. So the video recording and taking photo together with my weak laptop is not the best idea, and looks like some stuff don't loading in background. So some words about composition. never take anything on middle. Middle is ID card like widescreen ID card like composition most of time. Of course, sometimes for special feeling need use the middle of picture. But just for example, if I moved myself to right side of picture, you see I look out from pictures, you see? So it's a more loneliness feeling, I am more alone on picture. If I moving myself to left side, example in this way, you see it's thinking. I want say something, but if I move back, I don't want say to you, I don't want told anything to you feeling. So, and horizontal line, the horizontal picture, it's also not good if middle of picture, if bit lower, you see the sky is bigger, it's more open like. The most used picture rate, 2 unit, example the sky, and 1 unit the foreground or ground. If the horizon line is upper, it's a more closer feeling, the space is more smaller. It's good for another emotional message, but the middle is very simple, and in life the when you walking or on world or on street or on beach or on crop fields, your horizon line always moving, so less static. So when your horizon line on picture not in middle, upper or lower, it's more real life like. Okay, so need find good composition. I think I will some way looking out from composition, and I most of time bit more zoom because my hands don't looking good. I want some details in background. Anyway, some way. Oh, well. Not sure I need horizon line. It's not bad. Yeah, I don't have plans most of time. I just do things, nothing more. So, yes, and I. And I want to do something more widescreen, so I will take montage by 2 photo. So let's see what is in this side. Perfect. Okay, back. Good. Not good. Good. Okay. Now I switch to advanced. And I searching wind light. It's sometimes long process, sometimes I find fast something good, sometimes don't, sometimes this is torture. I want something on face, but on clothes too. Very important, need shadows, so with shadows more deeper the life. Oh yes, I love a light, and for feeling lights need shadows, because the contrast of things, the key of picture. So you don't want, you don't need really care with objects on picture, you need care with patches or picture. So I am not person on picture, I am just a patch on picture, and the rock is not rock, just a patch. The sky is not sky, just a patch. Patch of colors, patch of deepness of shadows. You don't need think on objects, because the picture is not collection of objects or persons or happenings or actions. Everything just patch. You need think in patches. Okay, why not? We will try. If I don't crash again. I hope and don't crash. Please, baby, please. Okay, save. Oh, you are arrogant. Why? Kabbe. Yes, failed to save because I recording. Okay, I stop recording and save the picture and continue after that. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, God.